This demo shows you how to create and approve a shopping cart in SAP Business ByDesign. Business ByDesign enables employees to independently create and track shopping carts to request non-stock materials and services. They can also confirm, cancel, or return goods and services receipts from the shopping carts. The costs for these products can be assigned to a cost center, project, sales order, or service order. The information in these shopping carts is sent for approval if required, and then transferred into purchase requests for the purchasing department. It is possible for a requester to withdraw a shopping cart from approval. Requested items can also be cancelled. To create a shopping cart, choose the Home Work Center and select the Self-Services Overview view. On the Self-Services Overview screen, click Go Shopping. In the first step of the guided activity, select the Almica Office Supplies catalogue. As a category index, choose Computer and select Notebooks in the next step. Choose the right notebook, check that the quantity is correct, and click Select. To transfer the catalogue item to the shopping cart, click Transfer Selected Items. Click Next to edit the shopping cart items. If you did not find the requested product in the catalogue, you can enter a free text item here. Once your list of shopping cart items is complete, click Next to make any final updates to your shopping cart in the checkout activity. If your shopping cart needs approval, you can enter a comment for your approver. To learn more about the approver, you can click Show Approval Details. Once you have checked that all the details, such as cost center, country, city, or street, are entered correctly, click Finish. A success message appears that the shopping cart has been submitted for approval. Click Close to get back to the Self-Services Overview view. Now, let's log off and log on to the system again as a manager to approve the shopping cart. To approve the shopping cart, choose the Managing My Area work center and open the Approvals view. Select the task for the shopping cart that has just been created. You can scroll down to check whether the requester entered a comment. Click Approve to approve the shopping cart. A success message appears that the shopping cart has been approved. Click Close to get back to the Approvals view.